need to protect and preserve India's unique and rich linguistic heritage, urges Vice President Naidu on International Mother Language Day, says language should become a catalyst for inclusive development. Agree to disagree and be tolerant towards people's mandate, says Vice President Naidu at the 10th Student Parliament Conclave, urges youngsters to engage in meaningful political participation. Special C-17 military aircraft to leave for Wuhan to evacuate remaining Indians. Relief plane to also carry medical supplies. Coronavirus death toll reaches 2,118 in China. Trade and defence to top the agenda of bilateral talks between PM Modi and US President Trump on 25th February. Both leaders to address Namaste Trump event at Motira Stadium in Ahmedabad. Twenty people killed after container falls off truck and hits passenger bus in Tamil Nadu. Prime Minister Modi expresses anguish, hopes for quick recovery of injured.